dangerous task to follow. Her husband talks to the expert, Dr. Gregg, and he responds to the truth, and he sounds the alarm. So be sure, and listen to his broadcast, Jack in a different room. The power of Christ in you is greater than the pressure of trouble. Look forward to being your resource and expert on the topic. Remember, God cares for you, so do we so very much.
Theological seminary for Muslim parents to young people. The fact that they accepted Christ in high school, not the family of Muslim nations of the UN person to blasphemy laws to Christianity, not the moral conditions. In Egypt, a mob of 3,000 Muslims attacked local Christians in an attempt to capture a 21-year-old Catholic Christian man alleged to have sexually assaulted a young Muslim girl. Shouted Allah Akbar. Ransacked and looted nearly 50 shops, all owned by Christians. Sources of local police reported women dropped into the streets. 7 women were abducted and families were driven to their homes. There were no arrests.
For more information on how you can help persecute church, visit persecution.org or call ICC at 1-800-ICC-5411.
When Jesus so thought of it being wise to birth, his disciples asked, who is sin? His parents. But Jesus heard the man say, this happened so the work of God might be displayed in his life. More than 14 million children have lost their parents to AIDS. Remind them how you can display God's love in their lives. WorldVision.org.
Welcome to Believe Right, the weekly radio ministry of Apostle Joe Perosic and Pastor Rena Perosic.